First, we have a dance from Sir John A. Cumber Primary School. So can we just give a round of applause as we go down the stage?